2,300 runners in this year's Humber Bridge Half Marathon, organised by the Rotary Clubs of Hull and Barton-upon-Humber. Please give your encouragement as they come through on this warm day, raising money for local charities. Over £1 million raised so far for local charities by the Humber Bridge Half Marathon, organised by the Rotary Clubs of Hull and Barton-upon-Humber. 2,300 runners taking part this year.
Come on, Matthew!
Today, with all your encouragement,
Let's just change his top. There. Then he's got a black top on. That man was the blue one.
Thank you.
Oh, hey!
already. She walked by us.
Yeah.
Oh, it was the man in the skirt work that I was saying.
Come on!
Cheerleading as well. Here's Ruth that's coming now, look. Oh my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
front page.
Thank you so much. Any loose change, please? Thank you. Any loose change, please?
Thank you.